So me and my dog were out just taking a ride, and we came across a antique shop. I left my dog to guard my pickup truck, and I went in to the shop and browsed around and purchased two items, and this is one of them. This is a flower frog. A flower frog is used in a, you put it in the bottom of a vase or a bowl. And you put a bouquet of flowers into the vase or the bowl. The stems go down inside of these holes. This is not uranium glass, or as some people call it, Vaseline glass. Some of you remember watching my video that had the ashtray made out of uranium glass. This is a different type of glass. This glass is not radioactive. Now this piece of glass has been in, it's been in a vase full of flowers, so it's been in water. And before I use it for what I'm going to use it for, and it's not going to be for flowers, I need to clean it up a little bit. Just use a little bit of a glass cleaner. When I was in the antique shop, I actually shot some video footage. And I'm going to attach it to the back end of this video. Has a little bit of crud dried onto the glass, so I'll scrape it off using my trusty knife. What attracted me to this, besides the color, is an idea. As soon as I saw it on the shelf, I knew exactly what I could do with this. So I just had to have it. seen in this video, I'm going to show you what I'm going to do with it. If you have been watching my channel for the last year, and you think you know me a little bit, you may be able to guess what I'm going to do with this. Now the color on this is beginning to look more brilliant every minute as I clean the crud off of it. I've probably got about 20 minutes of video footage from inside of the antique store. It was in a very old building in a very historic part of the town I was in. And the floors creak with every step that you take. The question now is, how many of you are going to skip ahead to that section of the video rather than watching me clean a piece of glass? And like I said, I bought two items, and this is only one of them. I'll show you the second item in just a few minutes. because of the nature of what I will be doing with this, I really want it to be as clean as possible. I consider just soaking it in a sink full of hot water and detergent, but I thought this would make a much more interesting video. It's raining outside. I don't know if the microphone will pick up the rain or not. I don't really know if this flower frog is an antique. It's probably not. I only gave a few dollars for it. It's getting real close to being about as good as I'm going to be able to get it. It should be good enough. Well, have you guessed it? Let me use this Mont Blanc Bohème to show you what I'm going to use this flower frog for. Yeah, what do you think about that? Ta-da! And now let's add a Jinhao X450. And a Jinhao Chinese Dragon's Offspring. And here's a Noble in Orange Celluloid. And a Duke Leonardo da Vinci. And here's my new Noodler's Ahab Flex Pen. And a Parker Vacuumatic from the mid-1940s. Here's a Picasso 998. Here's a Platinum Plaisir. Here's a Monteverdi Artista. And a Jinhao X500. It looks pretty good, doesn't it? These are my flowers. And they get watered every time I have to clean them. So I thought it was a pretty cool idea. I mentioned that I had bought two items from the antique shop. And here's the second item. The best I can tell, it's a candle holder. It has some etching on the outside of it that in the shape of a starburst. And once again, the color attracted me to it. If you're wondering if I spend a lot of time in antique stores, the answer is a big fat no. I stopped into this antique store to see if they had any fountain pens. And as you will see from the video that here in just a few minutes, they did. Well, I'm sure you've guessed by now what I'll use this candle holder for. Yes, this looks much better than the coffee cup that I've been using. I appreciate you watching this video. Now, what do you say you follow me to the antique shop? But once inside, let's try not to make too much noise.
All right. They don't seem to have as many as they used to, though.
Rosenthal, there's like 12 plates and 12 molds. There's only 10 glasses.